Students and parents in Anne Arundel County will see heightened police presence at public school Friday, a day after a deadly shooting at a Southern California high school. Officials say the change isn't related to any threat and is being done to alleviate any potential anxiety.